Yeah, not really good news. I can tell you what happened exactly with the right words. So he has a partial PCL rupture. He has a MCL strain and also a ATFL rupture. So that means, yeah, the ligament in his ankle is interrupted. The MCL is strained, and the back PCL, back BCL is partial interrupted. If you're realistic, it's nearly the end of the season for him. We have a bit hope because there's no need for an operation because it's just a part interrupture of the PCL, and we have the hope that it stick together pretty soon. And also Tom is normally a guy who is able to recreate pretty soon after injury, so there's a little hope that he can perhaps return in the, let's say, in the end of April. So that would mean we have him at least for the last weeks, the last games in this season. To be honest, when you're then away for 2.5 months, so 10 weeks or whatever, so perhaps not in his best rhythm and not with 100% best condition, but it's like this, and all this happened in the scene when Traoré was falling on him, and for that bad news with Tom. So with the foul, he had this ankle ligament, and then Traoré was falling on him on his knee, and for that these two things happened as well: the partial PCL rupture and the MCL strain. And for that, we have this for us really horrible diagnosis that he's out for the next, at least, let's say, the next 2.5 months, and that normally means it's nearly the end of the season for him. So we still have some hope that perhaps he can return a bit earlier, so that we have him back in the end of April. But it is like it is. So sometimes you have to accept that injuries happen in football, and when it's like this, so it's during the game and a contact injury, you can't influence it so much. So I won't tell my players don't go into the duels. No, we have to be there and to win them. And even this duel, Tom was able to win, was important. With sad injury news, but it is like it is. So we were, to be honest, when we got this diagnosis, we were 1 or 2 days really, really down. But then it's important that you remind yourself, okay, it is what happens in football. So, and sometimes really, really, really important players are out of the team, and you have to find some solution. It's perhaps a bit more easy when you know players out just for 1 or 2 weeks or whatever. Then you can find some solutions, and it's sometimes really hard when you have a diagnosis like this, because it means he's out for several months, and it takes a bit until he's back in his best shape. But it is like it is. So sadly, it happened. So we got a bit the feeling. So it was really bad luck with several injuries in this season, because we had to do the first 20 games without Alex Pritchard, who was a key player. We had to do the beginning of the season without Tim Klose. We had to do a long period without Alex Tete, and also with Tom Tribal. And right now, after he's back and he's crucial for our game, he's there with this injury. It's really bad luck, but it's like it is. So we will go on, and we were set the last 2 days, and we're even set today. But from tomorrow on, we'll work on and try to get the best results with all the other lads. We still have Alex Tete. We have Harrison Reed, who is in a really good shape right now. We need him a bit more on the right fullback position because of Ivo's little injury, but he's in a good shape. He can play in the center as well and played a lot of games in the center. We have Mario Francic, much improved in his form, and it was really a hard decision for him to let him out of the starting lineup, because I was really content with his last games. And we have also Moritz Leitner, who can play this defensive role. Okay, he's perhaps more like a bit more like a more offensive player, like Tom Tribal, not naturally so brilliant in defending, so he interpretates the role a bit more offensive. But he can play this role as well, and I think he made a really good, really decent impact when he came in. And we have several options. And that is good. And like I mentioned several times, we need all the players during the season. And yeah, right now it's hard for Tom. And yeah, we're not happy with this injury, but it means there are several chances for different other lads right now to get more minutes. And yeah, we trust them, and I'm pretty sure that they will give all the best to replace Tom and to be there with good performances. And I'm pretty sure that we are able to fight for points and to be there with good performances also without Tom.